All right, so, and thank you. Okay. Of course you do. What type of salad dressing do you have in your salad? I was wondering that as I walked upstairs. Sorry I didn't ask sooner. I love this thing. I don't ever have to wonder where I need to go. What happened to you? You look freshly mutilated. All weapons have an alternate fire. Wow, it just... Oop, sorry. Yeah, I like ranch. Who doesn't like ranch? If you don't like ranch, you're un-American. Although it's not my favorite, but I do like ranch. And actually, I didn't start warming up to ranch until, like, last year. I originally was like, yeah, I don't know about that. Everybody seems too crazy about it. I don't know. Something that everybody likes that much, I'm skeptical. It's got to be, like, some type of brain-eating... Or is one of these things alive? Boy, there are... A lot of dead bodies over here. Did they all try to go into the door? Is that what happened? This is how many people? Oh, good. Good thing you're here. These are all the people that tried to make it through the door, but they didn't have this thing. Oh, no. These stasis. I missed. I made it through the door. I did not become like one of those other body parts. Unlocked. I vaguely remember this. Hey, line racks. I don't even know what those are, but I'll take two. God. Why, if there's a quarantine, do they shut the lights off? Suck it. Caesar's good. Yep. I'm a fan of Caesar. I like, there's another one? This lighting... Oh! It's right there! Where the fuck did you come from? I thought that body was another one. I think you misspelled the word Caesar also. It's okay, I won't tell anybody. Is there another one somewhere? Or is it in that room? Or are those just making that sound because they're dead? I don't know. Whatever. Is that red, the stasis thing? Oh, I didn't know I was getting on this. I like, what else? I like, What? What other type of dressings are there? Greek? I like Greek dressing, like a creamy Greek dressing. I like any type of Greek dressing, doesn't have to be creamy, but I like creamy better. Boy, I'm hungry for a salad now. Can you bring me a salad, please? I like spinach salads, too. They're pretty good. high in potassium, I believe. Good for you. Reminds me I need to go shopping. Oh! How am I supposed to know that you're coming out of this thing? What? Oh my god. Jeez. Ah, these things are hard to hit. Oh, it killed me? Lame. Oh, I have to start all the way back up here? Ugh, I have to kill all these things again. What? The hell did that thing come from? I don't remember that one. Yeah. That one didn't come from there last time, remember? It came from, like, behind me over here, like, that thing. Whatever. Still don't really know how these things die, because it feels like... Sometimes I shoot them, they're hard to hit. This body instead of just kicking it to the side. Okay. I swear I hit that. I think I gotta use my stasis on stuff. Oh, what? Oh, no. What? There's one more. So every time the quarantine goes off, that those things are near. So it's like, hey, there are a bunch of things that are going to kill you. It's way harder to see them when it's dark, but don't worry. We'll shut the lights off for you. Thanks, that makes all a ton of sense. There's got to be an easier way to open these and have to stomp on them all the time. You'd think, like, what if you were a weak... Like a little kid. Just sit there and stomp them to death instead of just opening them. I will gladly take all the plasma energy that's needed. Okay. Huh. Interesting. This got some shit coming out of his mouth. Katie. I forgot I was gonna ask you something. You've beaten this game, right?
Precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? After people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Oh, it's a good thing you didn't respond, and I was like, oh. Unless it says something that really offended
there
Katie.
There will always be risk when the stakes are high.
I asked if you had beaten this before.
It could change everything. And that's what worries me.
Dun, dun, dun. You never finished it. You sound like me. I actually get like halfway through all games and then just stop playing them. I was surprised I beat Amnesia, to be honest. That's the first scary game I've ever beaten. And you missed it. You missed it all. I did record the ending, though. Just so I always remembered how it ended. But I'm probably going to be going to bed soon. As soon as Katie, you tell me you're tired, I'm hanging up my hat. Okay. That wasn't really listening. What did he say, Katie? Can you summarize it in 4 words or less? They're pretty good. Actually, I only have like highlights of Heroes stuff, I think, right now. And now I'm recording all these. Because, I don't know, I had a good time playing Half-Life yesterday. I was laughing all throughout work when I was watching it. I was like, how does this Katie girl even come into this channel and not immediately leave? All I do is make bad jokes and hit on her. Yes. No God, no fear. No God, no fear. That's deep. Guy must have been tall to write it all the way up there. I wonder why he wouldn't type it in a more... I don't know. That looks, I'm his biological prosthetic center. We keep you working. Even if you shouldn't. Are those babies? Oh! Bees! I'm fun. I don't remember seeing these little baby monkey things. Better be fun. Oh, I know where I want to go. Into the room of the baby flying dead monkey thing. Kill that guy. Yep, that's what I want to do. I'm going to go in there. What is this? Babies? That was weird. This is a little rich, baby. What are line racks? Ammo for the line gun. Oh. Oh yeah, I do have a line gun, don't I? Wide beam slicer with timed mines. Seems like too much work to figure out how that thing works. It's hard enough hitting this shit. I heard a little monster baby thing. What? You gotta be kidding me. Are those injuring me? I don't know. Can't really tell. Sometimes with the delay, I don't know what you're laughing at, or if you're laughing at something I said, or you're just laughing to yourself. Like your cat made a funny noise. Oh, is this a lawn chair just hanging out here? Oh, there's the thermite. I remember this. You think that they're hurting me? I can hear something big moving out there. So big. They no need to apologize, Katie. One day we'll talk in real time. Oh, wait. That's where I came from. What's that? Now a monster thing? No, so does a dead dude. Something big coming. That's what she said. Oh, you mean... Oops.
That's what she said.
I say that's what she said all the time. Not all the time, not enough where it's annoying, but enough to know that I say it. I can say, oh, a store. Oh, let's see if what's on sale. Got any coupons on you, Katie? Got a rewards membership here? Oh, flamethrower, huh? Katie, what are we gonna do with you? I have a lot of money. Small med pack, how many do I have? None. Level 2 suit increases inventory slot and armor. I kind of like that. Oh, damn. I don't think I ever did this. I feel like when I played this game on easy, I never had to upgrade anything. I don't even remember what I played. It must have been PC.
Oh.
Such a badass. Do you feel stronger? Med pack is good. Buy two of them just in case, just to be on the safe side. Don't want anybody to see me die. All right, so what are we at? The 22-minute step. So I think we're nearing the final bout of this. About maybe the next save location. Call it a night. Or until Katie says she's tired. But I would hope it would at least be another 8 minutes. Because then it's a clean 30 minute, and I can do this in 30 minute episodes.
Ah! Ishimura!
Oh, that's a little stereotypical. I mean, clearly it's gonna be an Asian girl. What's that sound? Is that that big thing this guy was talking about? The sound does sound big. Where can they be jumping out of? You'll wait? Okay, good. That yet. Already kind of knew that there was going to be something in here, right? I mean, oh my god, there's a spider. Katie, where are you? Hey, kill a spider for me. Sorry. Oh, fuck. I missed it. I almost knocked the water all over just because of this fucking spider. How did I not get it? Bastard, I'm gonna get you. That was not as successful as I thought it would be. I thought he was going to be smushed easily, but instead he ran away, and I don't know where he is. Cool. God, Katie, that's why you need to be here to do this. You're supposed to be catching all and killing the spiders. You said you don't have a problem with them. Kaiser, where the hell did you go? Boy, thanks for saying bye. Or like, hey man, I did not just fall off the face of the planet and you should not be worried about me. Use kinesis on heavy objects that display this symbol. I said it too. I don't get a thanks. What am I just activate? I just did this. Upgrade bench. Oh yeah, you did say that you're gonna have to do some stuff. Whatever. Why can't I use my mouse? Power node, what's the rig got? I think I'm gonna save this for now. I've only got one power node. Save it for a rainy day. And we know that there's already something. What would make this night a success? It's already been a success. Katie stopped by. Cookies and milk. I don't have any milk and I don't have any cookies. Thanks for reminding me. Is that, what, peanut cookies? I bought 2 bags of Italian seasoned croutons. Aw, man. You love curtains? Gotta have those Italian curtains. Croutons are legit. How do I put this in here? Oh, I just let go of the right click. Yeah, I figured you meant croutons, not curtains. Although it was pretty funny. What's in here? Okay. Little power node. Oh! What? Where did you come from? Too busy watching this guy's die. Pulse round, schematic acquired. Okay. I should probably use one of these. Is there something that heals me up quickly? What? What is it? So what did that do exactly? Oh, you can't jump. Dude, peanut butter cookies are the best. By far. Well, and then there's also, sweet dessert is? Ah. Mine's tiramisu, so I don't know. Awesome. Fingers luck. All right. That's my favorite, tiramisu. Oh, I could go for some tiramisu right now. Yours is probably like cheesecake or something. It's a typical sweet dessert that everybody likes. Okay, so there's something I gotta do up here. Oh. So do I get a cookie? How about I don't really want a cookie. How about I get to take you out for cheesecake and I'll eat a cookie when we do that? How's that? That sound alright? Stasis recharged. Where's this next saved whoa! Don't wanna walk down there. Alright, well. Strawberry shortcake, that's my dad's favorite. So it's a date then. Can I not? How do I do this? Can I make that? Oh, I'm an idiot. What do I do here? Oh, there's a save spot right there. Oh, does that mean our time is done? I feel like I put something in there though, that's what I gotta do. So I have a date with Katie for dessert. Oh fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Katie. Alright. Their OG therapy area. It's already 11:40. Is just terrible. I do want to figure this out because I feel like I'm right here. Laugh it up, Katie. Laugh it up. Okay. I swear there's something I can do with these. Yeah, I get it. I gotta go through this door. That's like... Oh. Are you saying that because you want to stop hanging out with me? Is that like your female way of being nice and being like, oh yeah, I'm having a great time, but you really should go to bed? I do remember this. Alright. I'll save it after I figure this out. Bro, I might play a game of Heroes of the Storm before I go to bed, but I don't think so. If you guys stick around, I'll play. But if you guys are going to bed, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna go. Sure, Katie. I've had those days before. I've had those nights where the girls just... I love cheesecake and cookies. And you should really just go to bed right now. The old look at the watch. Look at how late it is. I've got to get up early tomorrow for some bullshit. Alright, one last game of Heroes of the Storm. That was 30 minutes, though. 30 minutes of that game. Actually, 40 minutes. So, I kept up with what I did. That started with Half-Life, ended with this. Although, I'm not gonna lie, Katie, after playing Amnesia and Outlast, this game doesn't really seem all that scary. Sorry, Katie.